Last runners taking their places. Stand by. And they're off for the United Arab Emirates President Cup of 2021, the Group 3 race. Away to a very level break. And on the outside, El Zarqa is going into the lead with on the inside, Jerif in second place. Strongly hold El Valde A in third place. And then we see on the outside coming number 3, Lamet Chamel. Further back in the field is number seven, El Zarqa. And now they're sorting themselves out. And one complete lap of the track to go when they pass the post. And the lead is for Jerry. William Mongil is leading the parade and going into the Klingendaal turn with two lengths of avance. El Zarqa in second place, being overtaken now by Lamet Chamel. So Lamet Chamel in second place behind Jarif. These are the two leaders. In third placing, we see Picasso. In fourth is El Wadi. Then on the inside, the yellow and red stripes of Al Valdie. Then the El Shakab colors of Umtash on the wide outside. And now they're halfway the back stretch, and it's Jarif still leading. Jarif is the leader in second place. Jarif. In second place, I should say, is number 3, Lamet Chamel. Third on the outside, Al Wadi. Fourth on the inside is El Zarqa. Spot the black cap. Further back in the field, the yellow cap of Al Valdi A, ridden by Jurico Bogarts. And that's the situation in front as the horse is going into the far turn. The last turn, and it's still the two participants in green. Leading the parade is number 3, Lamet Chamel. Lamet Chamel by a length, in second place Jerry, third on the inside Picasso, then is in fourth place number 7 El Zarqa. So they're rounding the last turn, they're into the straight now, only 600 meters to go in the United Arab Emirates President Cup, and it's still on the inside our leader Jerry. Jerry is leading, in second place Lamet Chamel, in the inside Picasso. So they're coming now in to the last 300 meters with still Jarif, our leader. Jarif has about 7 lengths advance of in second place Picasso T. In third place coming on the inside is Ayman, getting his first call in the race, and so they're coming onto the finish. It's the number 9 Jarif who's winning. Picasso is second and third Ayman. So provisional result, first number 9, second number 12, and third number 1. 9, 12, 1. The provisional result for the United Arab Emirates President Cup.